I remain gravely concerned about the unfolding situation in and around Europe's largest nuclear power plant in Zaporizhzhia. Common sense must prevail to avoid any actions that might endanger the physical integrity, safety, or security of the nuclear plant. And the facility must not be used as part of any military operation. Instead, agreement is urgently needed to establish Zaporizhzhia as purely civilian infrastructure and to ensure the safety of the area.